Well, I'm about to go watch the Super Friends, so I'm gonna go see how this is, and I'll let you know what I think about the Super Friends after I see the movie. Rock and roll. Well, I just came back from watching the Justice League, and you know, this is a kind of a good example of, like, you know, all the hype of people just disliking this film. It is what it is. You know, it's that world that they've established for these characters here. I like the
Flash, I like Cyborg, I like Aquaman, Wonder Woman, Batman.
I mean, so, you know, it's an interesting thing. It's different than the CW series that's on right there, which I really love the Flash tremendously on the CW series. So it's a different world. And you know what? Just go in there, turn off your brain, and if you enjoy superhero films, the bad guy I really didn't, you know, care for a whole lot, but it makes sense. You got to have someone that's really kind of over the top to require a Justice League, or as I think of them, as Super Friends. They come in there. I would have loved, you know, it to be like the Super Friends from when I was a kid. To me, that would be a lot more fun of a film to watch. However, you know, if you got some time and you like superhero movies, I would give this a matinee. I just came back from the matinee price. I don't think this is a full price movie, but a matinee, it's definitely worth your time with that as well. So as always, rock and roll, and of course it does compute. And if you love films, why not check the film that I made called The Rise of the Robots? Go to www.therobotfilm.com and watch the film that changed the world, The Rise of the Robots. Compute that, everybody. Yeah.